Alright viewers, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at this 2016 Mercedes-Benz CLA220d Shooting Brake Sport. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the CLA Shooting Brake. We'll start it up, show the engine, as well as show you around the interior, as well as exterior.
And before I begin, I'd like to give a massive shout out to the Junction Autopark, located in Llandindo Junction, North Wales, for allowing me to come out and film this car. For more information regarding current inventory and contact info, please check out the link in the description below.
And so, without further ado, let's get it started up and let it run. This vehicle does come equipped with keyless entry. It's unlocked in the moment. To lock, all you have to do is tap the indentations on each of the door handles. Then after waiting a second to unlock, just touch the back of the handle. Say red exterior. With black leather and cloth interior. Has just under 66,000 miles on the clock. Bars right up. Leather wrapped steering wheel with side grip extensions, perforation inserts, silver accenting and flat bottom design. Has a 7-speed automatic transmission with manual shift. And we'll go ahead and turn on the automatic headlamps, fog lamps, and the hazards. All four windows are automatic, and we'll go and check out the exterior, shall we? It is starting to rain slightly, so let's make it quick. ...18-inch wheels, finished in black. LED headlamps, you also have front and rear parking sensors, has been a while since I've done a Mercedes-Benz Shooting Brake. fact, that CLS shooting brake I did last year was my first video of 2022. I've come a long way since then, viewers, let me tell you. Has a 2.2 litre 4-cylinder diesel engine, puts out 175 brake horsepower, does 0-60 in around 8 seconds, and has a top speed of 142 miles an hour. Power locks, power windows, power mirrors. Boot release. Manual seats with side airbags. I'm not going to do a noise test because it is starting to rain, so let's move on. Dual zone automatic climate control. Fan speed. Individual temperatures. Different zones. And one touch automatic. Max front defrost, rear defrost, recycling, AC on and off altogether. And your heated seats. Different stations.
When you say a park home, what are you? It's not a caravan, is it? It's...
The big moon, daydreaming. The band support Arlo Parks, our headliner.
Decent sounding audio system.
I mean, I'm very curious to know how you...
Preset options. Other options. Traffic announcements. FM AM, DAB digital radio, info, and sound settings. Media. Phone. Navigation. Destination. And vehicle settings. It's pretty much your standard Mercedes-Benz infotainment system with a Garmin sat-nav. So it's pretty simple to use. CD player. Down here you have your parking sensors, auto stop start, and different driving modes. Sport, individual, eco, and comfort. Fully customizable. Power outlet. USB inputs. Auto-dimming rearview mirror, SOS emergency roadside assistance. Tow mode. And deactivation of your interior alarm. Audio controls, hands-free phone controls, and cruise control. Absolutely amazing vehicle. Let's go ahead and shut her down. Let's go and check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Well viewers, that concludes it for this in-depth tour of this 2016 Mercedes-Benz CLA Shooting Brake. Big thanks to Junction Autopark for allowing me to come and film it. Be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Thanks much for watching. And peace out.